beginning of the 21st century, a professor of the Scantrax University discovered a sound that travels through solid ground. It has been known to cause the need to dance in humans. Since it is not consciously perceived, it can make people feel vaguely that supernatural events are taking place. Such tones cease being heard as a musical tone unless they are boosted greatly in volume. This particular sound is referred to as the Megasound. The Megasound.
This particular sound is referred to as